Hi, I'm Janine, and we're doing a deep dive into your brain and creativity. Now, when you think about your brain, you normally think about the left hemisphere and the right hemisphere. When people think about the left hemisphere, they think about the logical side, they're analytical, they're serious, and they really follow step by step. When you think about the right side, you think about the intuition, the imagination, and the creativity aspect. Well, it's not so black and white. I'm here to tell you that though there are two hemispheres, and there are some functions that are predominantly taken over by one side, like language for instance, the brain actually is a highly skilled organ that shares a lot of these tasks. There's a part that you may not be aware of that is affecting your ability to be seen as a major thought leader and produce powerful, innovative ideas. It is your bridge. This bridge is a line of cables that actually connects the two hemispheres together, and it's called the corpus callosum. This is your bridge to better thoughts, more profitable ideas, and to a better overall life experience. This is your bridge of creativity. By strengthening your corpus callosum, knowledge information, sensory information, cognitive, affective, imagination information can travel faster because there's more routes that connect the left hemisphere to the right hemisphere. Imagine the most packed freeway interchange where you live. For me, it's the 405 and the 101. Now, if there was only one lane per freeway, that would be crazy. It would be packed. But we add more lanes to increase the transportation and the flow between those two freeways. It's basically the same with your brain and your corpus callosum. Now, by adding more cables and more routes, ideas and observations and just information can get back and forth between your left and right hemisphere smoother, faster, and more efficiently. In my course, we'll be able to connect the unconnected, form and recognize patterns, use metaphorical thinking, and synthesize to be able to form those big ideas. All these dynamic lessons in my courses, which includes the arts, strengthen your corpus callosum. So stop saying, oh, I'm the left brain and I'm logical and analytical, or I'm the right brain and I'm prancing free through the grass in my imagination. You're both brains, and they both need to be working together to get you where you need to be. The question is, are you well connected? Because whether you like it or not, your creative health affects your financial wealth. So let's help you connect the unconnected, and I'll see you in class.